Hello everyone, so I'm going to cast an Empire Total War replay. Oh, Empire is probably one of the worst Total Wars. But I played with a guy from Total War Discord server. And all kinds of people in that sort, like pen players, carry players, players, etc. Not really competitive players, unfortunately. So I got the Dutch, I got one unit of Hussars, two units of Hussars, with one Holland Guard and both flanks. I got lots of light infantry and riflemen, like one light infantry on both flanks. Then I got two riflemen and two more light infantry. Then I got Scots, line infantry, line infantry, line infantry, line infantry, Swiss infantry, and Swiss infantry. And I put my general way in the back because rules are max 4 of the same unit and max 2 artillery. And I know my opponent will most likely bring artillery. And yeah, here it is. So I'm going to keep my general in the back so he won't get sniped from the artillery, and I'm going to slowly move forward. And I think I have like 20 hours in Empire, including like campaigns and stuff. I have like, I think this is my second serious multiplayer battle. So expect really newbie stuff here. So still pushing forward. My opponent is pushing the green jackets, as you can see. So they're opening fire and then retreating. I'm trying to push with my light infantry, but they're getting to get shot. But with one volley I killed half of the unit of the green jackets with the riflemen, so that's really good. Militia is going to push forward. Green jackets are getting wrecked, at least for now. With the Hussars I'm going to try to harass them, perhaps. The militia are going to get wrecked by the riflemen and now by the Holland Guard. But there's really broken stuff with elite infantry, like normal infantry fire with the whole rank, and elite infantry fire with like 4 men. And it's more effective to just spam line infantry, and elite infantry is just not really good. It's good if you if you charge, but otherwise no. So let's say I'm going to form squares to prevent the heavy cav from doing anything. The heavy cav here will get tracked because I'm just charging a infantry. The Hussars lost pretty much half of their men, but it's not really worth it for the heavy cav at all. The green jackets are pretty much full strength. The heavy cav lost 7 men. These light dragoons are actually gun cav, so they can shoot and run. And light dragoons are one of the most, like, basically the meta of Empire is gun cav and line infantry, and that's it pretty much. So let's see the Hussars with 70 men. I'm going to push back the green jackets. The militia is retreating. Let's see here. Going to far with the Column Guard on the line if 3. The line if 3 bugging out. They look like 3 or 4 men firing at the same time, while this guy would fire with full volley. And I'm going to use this calf. I don't know if it's smart or predictable, but I'm going to prevent the line of 3 from firing. Then I'm going to charge in the Holland Guard. The Holland Guard should be able to beat these guys with ease. Let's see, the Green Jacket's still alive. Line of 3 will probably die. A lot of riflemen and light infantry here. Let's see the skin of the rifleman. Yeah, they look alright. So let's see, Holland Guard fighting here 60 to 80, but now the militia will help and the Green Jackets will flank. And this is not a good move. He could have put the Green Jackets like over here. Recharge with the line of 3, and now he'll just get this line of 3 massacred. Yeah, just 2 Swiss infantry, 1 light infantry, and rifleman versus 1 line infantry. This will never go well for the line infantry. Yeah, it will just die. He's using fire and advance. Which I don't really like this formation at all. This will basically reduce his range by a little bit, but or a lot, I don't really remember. And it will allow him to fire in 2 ranks. So it will be kind of effective if I allow him to get in range, but the thing is, I won't. So the Holland Guard is going to charge the line of 3. Nice. The Swiss infantry is firing at the Green Jackets. So I'm pushing the Brits even more and more. Look at all the casualties. Stand there. I don't have a lot of casualties actually. Have a lot of men left. Oh, he really doesn't. Holland Guard are fighting it out against the line infantry, and I'm really surprised how the elite infantry isn't destroying the line infantry. Like, the line infantry is even winning. So let's see, Swiss infantry got into a square. The heavy calf is losing men. Yeah, I killed a lot of the light dragoons by just pushing with the light infantry, as you can see here, because my opponent just couldn't micro so many units at the same time. Line infantry is losing, but here another this stupid stuff, like not firing with same with one volley, it's just not that effective. And I'm just going to charge in because I got kinda like annoyed. Like, I'm firing with 2 units, if not with 3 units, and I lost the same amount of men as this unit did. The life 3 here even routed, so yeah. I'm shooting at the horse artillery with my skirmishers and killing a lot of them. Actually killed 8 of them already. So the heavy calf is getting ranked by line infantry, which is pretty good. They got only 23 left. Going to line up for more shots. See, the Hussars got into the rear of the Brits. Now we're going to recharge this line infantry. Nice. The Scots who go into melee with this heavy calf just to stop them from charging. Nice. Line of 3 fighting out with the Scots. But I think Line F3 will win. Just because they got more numbers, like 30 men more. I got some units in reserve. I'm going to put them forward now. This unit was also kept in reserve. Now they're going to destroy the Line F3. Or at least I hope so. Oh no, they're going to stop to reload. Okay. The guards are losing heart. But they got platoon fire, so nice for me. The Swiss infantry is fighting it out in melee against the Green Jackets. This is terrible engage from the for the Green Jackets. Charge another unit of Scots to the line infantry, but I need to send more reinforcement. This militia charge my line infantry and riflemen, but it won't hold for long. Let's see, so Swiss infantry is going to charge in, the guards will retreat, so many casualties from the guards, they got wrecked. Let's see, Swiss infantry is, I think, shooting at the Green Jackets. A lot of cavalry left. Yeah, the militia got wrecked, now I'm going to charge in with these units. I still got ammo with the rifleman, but I would rather prefer like tying down the Green Jackets. I'm going to make a square, but Empire is so buggy that like squares are so slow to make. If this was Napoleon, at least one of these cav would be dead. Line infantry is dying. Yeah, recharged by light infantry, so no real chance for this for this line infantry. Shooting with the getting a volley and the Green Jackets with the light infantry will just shatter them. The Green Jackets now will get charged by the light infantry, supported by the Holland Guard, so they're dead. They're just gone. General charged in this little engagement versus two of my Swiss infantry, but his guards are pretty much dead. Only 20 men, yeah, they shattered. So now it's just his general bodyguard against my Swiss infantry. This is not going to end well. So I'm kiting with this unit while I'm shooting with this unit. 96 guards left, and I think I'm going to get a nice charge. Yeah, my general died. I completely forgot about my general, but I couldn't have done anything really. Light dragoons are really, really fast, and heavy cav just charged into my general and just killed him really fast. Which was bad, but it's not something that I can't afford to lose, really. So I got a lot of infantry left. Now I'm going to charge with the line infantry, try to even the combat. Yeah, guards are just dying. So two units of Swiss infantry will line up. I got even more infantry coming in. So let's see how many units we got. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 units left. Well, my opponent has two really depleted cavalry units, one extremely depleted heavy cav unit, and this unit of guards, which got reshotted, and now it will get recharged. As you can see. So they're gone. The line of three shattered. Don't think they should have shattered though. So yeah, the guards shattered and now it's over. He's going to try to do some damage to my line of three, which are kind of like guards actually. This is pretty much elite infantry because they shoot in platoons. Got really high melee stats, but are a lot more expensive. than the normal NF3. So I'm going to shoot with the life 3 against the light dragoons. And his units will shatter, so GG. So what did the best for me? So Holland Guard 177 kills, Swiss Infantry 100 kills, Scots doing really well. Let's see, so all of these guys getting a Chevron, and that means they killed at least a unit that is worth their cost. The Rifleman 55 kills, so Life 3 with 44 is really bad, but these guys with 40 kills, with 42 kills and 2 losses is pretty good. General killed like 7 heavy calf, which is impressive. Light Infantry, yeah, got pretty wrecked. This guy got wrecked. The calf didn't do much, but these are just light calf, and they got to the green jackets. They disrupted the line infantry, so they did pretty well. The light infantry with only 18 loss and 26 kills is pretty good, I think. Too bad I can't see the losses of and kills from my opponent. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you've enjoyed Empire Total War. And 1 second, because I can't really stop recording at the moment because Empire just bugged. Yeah, so thanks for watching and see you in the next battle.